After bringing the country gold, silver and bronze medals from the Paralympic Games in Rio 3 weeks ago, the government is still mum on whether the medalist will receive rewards. The athletes have been paraded around the city as heroes, but have not been given other rewards.
Definitely it was announced now by the deputy minister that the government will announce when will they, you know, give or reward the athletes who have performed exceptionally well at the Olympic. So, but so far as an organization, Namibian Paralympic Committee, we haven't heard much or anything from the line ministry, but we are still positive and waiting, hopefully that within the few days they will actually give us the news on how they will award our best performer for 2016 Paralympic Games. So the main challenge that they gave us at the moment, it was that the president was not in the country. So we actually understood that, and we waited now that the president arrived. And hopefully within this week, he's been around in Namibia, we're going to get a positive answer from the government. The trend was set already in London, I mean in 2012, and I believe that was a good way to go. So if they can continue with the trend, where, for example, an athlete was given money, monetary value for his medal, plus a house, and that is the most important part. If you give a house actually to an athlete who have won a medal, just a place to stay, it actually take out more burden, even it will give him, because for life you know that this athlete, you have taken him out of poverty, plus you have given him an environment where he can actually train and make more accolades like this for the country.